April 9th, Yaragale started. May 9th, Mahinda Rajapaksa resigned. June 9th, Basil Rajapaksa resigned. And we felt that July 9th would be a good day to get the Sri Lankan people out on the road demanding the resignation of Gotabaya Rajapaksa. Able to network all the protest grounds of Sri Lanka, north, south, west, east. Sometimes we were visiting them, sometimes through social media. The networking took place, and we expected as protesters around 10,000 with all these restrictions. But July 9th, by morning 9 o'clock, people started flocking together amazingly.
Mun nelawanna one, mun yanna one dan. Assawa karanne ekadawasai, dawas 5k polime.